crusting, so this is just like a part of it. You could just probably use like
crumbly.
But it just has to be like a connected piece of corn. But you take it and you
wrap
it around the rope. You kind of go like this and you try to press it.
Nice.
And it creates like an auto block. So if this was a rope, it'd be way smaller.
You climbing?
If you were to like let go of your belay device, it would catch on this and you wouldn't be able to fall any farther. And then you use a carabiner and you clip this onto your hips. And so then you, in order to loosen it, you just pull this down. So when you're like belaying, or like rappelling, you just go like this and slide it down and then like rappel yourself. So it's like really slow process, but it's the most safe way to do it. And eventually, when you get to hang, it becomes a lot less slow.
Super safe.
But very
nice. I felt safe, yeah. But also
not. Yeah. Yeah, Chewy.
It's such a good experience.
It was. I'm glad I
yes,
have
Chewy.
That. Plus, it's just like a great story.
Yeah.
The one train that I can talk about mountains.
Remember that one time we just decided to rappel off a mountain? We weren't sure if the rope touched the bottom and we just went for it anyway.
I just met you guys too. I did not know these people.
Yeah, and this random guy that we met, none of us knew.
Right.
And so this guy was just like, well, I don't know how, because we had no idea how tall the cliff face was. Like, we didn't really know where
big
we were.
Big joke
here. So he's like, I'm just going to throw my rope off and I'll just go down first and, you know, I'll let you know if I die. And we were like, cool. Sounds good. And he like went off and we didn't hear from him, so we were
like... We didn't hear anything either. The mountain was too tall. We were
yeah.
like,
hey.
Alright.
So we were just
nothing.
Like, well, we didn't hear from him. You want to go next?
I went and I was like, I wanted to see you guys. I want to go. I wanted to have your faces looking at me as I lowered myself.
You lowered yourself to
random.
You so wow. See those like wrap rings at the top of that that they like clipped into? Kind of like the ones at the gym that you like clip the rope into?
There
are. Okay. So you can just put a rope to it, but you don't have to like set an anchor or anything,
and then you just pull the rope
when you're
done.
Nice. Nice, Chewy.